Thank you so much for joining me. This is Gimage. We're back in Rising World. All right, as you can see, I started messing around with the roof. I wanted to make a design and stuff, but I also came up with another idea. Before I finish the roof, I want to mess around and figure out how things are working elsewhere. I just want to build something else. Now, I was trying to mess around with the flooring here. I've been having a hard time recently. I mean, it's not too long, but just a little bit to actually raise this up. Now, once you're here, it's fine. And the reason why it's fine now is because I'm actually adding dirt to it. So as you can see, there's a floating thing up there. I've been digging off that hillside. And what I do is I add a little bit here, a little bit there. Oops, sorry. There. Just a little bit here. Anyways, as you can see, it's pretty much exactly that. I'm just adding, and we're just gonna get the base built on this because I need to extend this a little bit. And I kind of desperately need to get this moving. And I found, you know what? This actually might be helpful for you guys too, if you're not into this or you're just about to start this game or you're just brand new, to actually just go and dig yourself with a pickaxe up there on like a mountainside and without the rock, of course, just the dirt, and actually just bring the dirt over. Seems to work really good. I just drop it everywhere here. It doesn't take that long to actually do. So just gonna grab this and then I go from the highest part and list press right and I level it off. Now left click on it will lower it. See, lowered it, and then right click brings it up. Great thing about it is to hold down on it and it pretty much does all the work for you, which is really sweet. So yeah, all right, so you can actually, you know, increase the height of your terrain if you had a problem wanting to build and you don't want to do downwards like I didn't want to do right now. I need it to be extended back out because the building needs to extend it back out. So I was also working on a roof, as you can see, and the roof is somewhat done. Not finished, but somewhat done. It's just I want to test it out a little bit off camera just to get used to it and get used to what I'm playing with. I'm also going to try board-wise and other things, other styles of roof. I just want to try this one first, and then we'll move on to the other ones. Let's see, like here, I would have to actually add a little more. And there we go. I just think I have a little more dirt left. Yeah, 15. So really a lot more helpful to grab it from one end and bring it over to the other one. Beautiful. That should be good enough for now, and then I'll do the rest. Well, I'll do a little more off camera. I'm not gonna do this all on camera, but it's a part of the game, so. Ooh, I need more of that side. Shit. Anyways, I don't think I need it right now. Just finish this up a little bit. There we go. Should be pretty evenish once it finishes. And it, I mean, you can go across here and you have to make sure you get all the actual grass and take it off with the rake. You can do it also with the actual scythe, which is okay, but I mean, I just prefer to do this here. There we go. This actually helped me bring this up because it has, there we go. It is voxel, so you have to play almost the same way of lifting this stuff up, so it works really well. I'm just looking for a higher point like this and expanding it, and then hopefully it expands the rest of it too. And this one's going to go down. All right. Does it give me back the sand when I do that? No, it does not. All right, so be it. We're not going to go through endless amounts. I really don't need further than that for now. So it should be okay. I do need a little bit. Sorry. Won't be long, guys. We're just going to show you exactly. So you'll get to see exactly what I was doing. Pickaxe back. Get rid of this. It's kind of annoying me. It's floating. Pretty much that's all I'm doing. I'm actually grabbing all the stuff here. I'm actually thirsty as hell too. Let's do 5. We'll go fill it up in a second, make sure it's nice bright green, and then we'll also make sure we'll eat. That does look good. I have to go and raid my fridge after this. Yeah, it's bright green. Perfect. So put the dirt back up here and grab 2. And again, yeah, it's all about just getting yourself your products you need. The stuff you need, you see, I see a pumpkin from over there on the other side of the hill. Now I did find that if you move your pickaxe as you're hitting it, it actually, you'll see like here, see it goes back to normal. So make sure you stay stable on where you want to hit and get going. I don't need that much dirt anyways. I just need a little more, and then we're gonna start building our hearts out here. All right, that should be good enough. Don't need tons. Oops, wrong way. Went the wrong side, didn't I? Yes, I did. I think let's go 5, and we're gonna drop some more on this side here. F- fill this up as much as I can. Don't worry about the tomato plant. It's just there. It's part of life. I don't know. I guess I'm going to take it off afterwards, but I think it's going to be dug in deep. There we go. Should be good enough for now. Anyways, thank you so much. A lot of you were giving a lot of hints and tips or tricks. Very handy, and I really appreciate it. I've been reading quite a bit on it now, too. I'm trying to get used to the game. There isn't a whole lot out there, like wikis and stuff. Some of it is a little bit older than it should be, and some of it is actually very helpful. So I'll try and put links in the description. Maybe this video, if not, I'll try next. Again, sorry for the delay, guys. Again, if you're not watching the other series, I have mentioned that I had a problem with the computer and had no choice to fix it. So as soon as I was fixing the computer, it took me a little longer than I expected. I worked my ass off all night to get it done, and it was kind of exhausting, but it's done. So as you can see, I have all the scaffolding here. And while it's there, I'm just going to take off this. It's perfect. I'm just going to go up here and show you guys what I was doing here for the roof. So right here on top, so that's all I'm doing is building across here. I am going to need more scaffolding. I'm able to do up to a certain point, but unfortunately I can't go any further, so kind of hard to get up and running on top of this, but it's okay. We'll do double scaffolding, or we can actually build maybe a ladder on top, but we'll deal with it. You see, I'm still having problems. I just got enough to get up there, and I couldn't do any further. Anyways, I'll try and get it across. What I did is I put a lip on the bottom here, and I put also a lip on the top here, which is like a diagonal. So you'll see what I'm talking about. And we built some pieces. I'm testing it out. I'm wanting to see if it was looking nice or not. The wood, I think it looks pretty good. It matches pretty nicely. There's very ease of doing it. I also built a whole bunch of different blocks for that, so we can come back to that afterwards. The windows, figured out we can actually make them bigger if we want to, which is really cool. Like this one here, if we wanted this nice and big. Put the glass here in case. Right here. Number four. And let's grab the window here. Actually, rotator. There we go. And this with the shift. So if I hold the shift down, I can actually make it bigger. Or I can widen it, which is really nice. Take off the shift to make sure it's all centered. And to make it even easier, you actually, isn't that cool? God, I love that. If you want, you can press G for a grid pattern, which is here. And the grid pattern itself could actually, oops, excuse me. The grid pattern itself, can I go back to that? Thank you. The grid pattern itself, you can actually, if I have to do that one more time, I swear to God. The grid pattern itself, you can actually play around with too. So it's kind of cool. And we can actually make this. See, grid pattern, if I can do plus and minus, I can actually make smaller cubes. There we go. And bigger. So if I want this centered, it comes out nice and centered here. There you go. It's going to click into place. So it is really a lot easier than it looks. No, I have problems with this one, but once we'll expand it back out here, we'll do shift. And there we go. Expand. Go one more time, two more time, three times. I think that's good. Yeah. Oh no, it isn't. Damn it. A little bit bigger. I find it easier to do with pickaxe for some reason. All the stuff. So it's not perfect, but it's definitely a lot better. A little bit lower in this one. Let's do shift. That's inside. Be embedded a bit. That's okay. I think that's good this time. Yeah, that's nice. So nice big window. Very simplistic to put in the stuff and for us to put the glass in afterwards. So it's very nice. There we go. Is the glass in there? I'm going to see it now. I think so. It's hard to tell, isn't it? Shit. I think I put it in. It must be because it's not going on top of itself. Oh yeah, it's a little bit wavy. Okay, you can see a little bit. Always want to know. I was right. It's on there. It's not a mirror. It's not bad luck. The glass is free anyway, so we're not wasting anything. Beautiful. All right. We are going to be playing with a lot of glass and a lot of framage and stuff, so we're actually going to need some lumber here. I got a couple done. I did go and do some work on mining and stuff. Not much. We still had this left over, so I didn't do very much mining as much. I went to get some wood and lumber that we need Not a whole lot. I should have done a little more, but unfortunately, like I said, kind of short in time. Short in time. Okay, so we're actually going to do these ones. I'm going to need about, you know what, how much is max? 52? I don't need that much. Let's just start off with, because I have to test this out anyways and see if this actually work. Let's craft 40 of those. And glass panes, we're going to craft, same thing. I think it should be the same thing. One second here. Yeah, it's pretty close. All right, it's all good. We're going to take apart the scaffolding out here, so we'll take this apart. Great thing about it, you can take it down and place it again. So, very sweet. Right now, I need to do other things with this. So, let's just take down this scaffolding. And it's pretty simplistic. You just hold the F button down until it comes off. Just make sure you're aiming for the right thing. Kind of nice with the glass, isn't it? Damn. I might not, that was, those windows might not stick around with what I'm doing, but we'll see. We'll see how it goes. I don't know why I'm taking, anyways. I'm just not exactly sure how much width I'm going to be doing and how long I'm going to be doing this, so that's the reason why I'm actually holding back. So we're going to actually do a grid pattern here. Get the window here on top and switch it out. Cool. And we'll do a grid pattern here. So what we're going to do, we're going to actually create almost like a greenhouse in here. But what we're doing is actually just using that for a walkway through. So that's going to be the main goal. I'm also going to have to do a pathway here, which means I need these blocks to actually do it. But first, we actually have to get this in here. So let's get this done. I'm trying to think of the best way of doing this. I don't want a massive walkway. I just want a centerish kind of walkway. I might get rid of this window. I don't want it too narrow, but I don't want it too big. So yeah, it's always tough. You're always making that decision. And I didn't have time to prep up like I usually do, so. Why is a grid not showing up? Four? G? Oh, the grid's not showing because there's no ground. That's really strange. All right. It's all good. I think I'm going to put it from here. Was it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think it's here, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah. Pretty sure it's here. Okay. Let's put this here. And this one we'll have to. Oops. I don't know if that's going to snap together or not. It doesn't look like it's going to snap, is it? Maybe we'll have to expand those. Okay, maybe we should just make it all the way across and then worry about the expansion of it right afterwards. Because right now I don't want to play with sizes and stuff and then it screws it up. So we're just going to bring this across back. Here. I want to see if the flooring is going to be an issue with the glass. So I want to make a little, you'll see a green, it's like in a greenhouse, but a little glass between boats. But this is going to be a workshop here, but I want to also get the big furnace, the big smelt, and this one here. So I want a secondary shop here that actually has that. But I just want to make it look a little cool. I want to try with the glass since I'm getting so, we're so new to it, so might as well. We need the flooring. It's under construction. Let's do this floor. Where's the floor again? It's floor on the other side. I think I did on your side. I haven't done favorites. Yes. Piece of log. Shit. Really? Do I have logs left? Please tell me I have some logs left. Please tell me I'm a good boy and I have logs left. Or else we're chopping some down. Ah, we do. Shit, thank you. Not much, but we do. Should be good enough. We can do it. Yeah, this game is amazing. If you have not played this game, you gotta try it out. How much is that? total. Where is it? There's just 24 blocks. Let's give it a shot now. Let's see what we can do with it. I'm just more curious to see what's, you know, if I need to remove some of the stuff or not. The bottom pegs here before I go too far. Yeah, it looks like I do need to remove it. Yeah, unfortunately. Okay. Oh, we can't remove these ones. Shit. Oh, it's not a big deal. Not the huge amount of money. I thought I could actually put the floor, but now I'm looking at it. It looks kind of weird. Maybe we'll put block across here. So we're going to put some of these blocks across. Oh, that's a good idea. That'll bring both in. Okay. And I need rocks for that. So let's see. I don't need too much. I need stone. Why don't I have stone on me? I thought I brought some stone, didn't I? Oh, yeah, they're here. That's right. Come on. Work with me. How much did I get out of that? It built me only two? What the hell? I said max. Then I didn't hit max. Oh, I hit the max. Sorry. Jesus. There we go. Perfect. Back to thirst. Make sure you're hydrated. I said I was going to make sure of it because some people were saying, you know, you forgot to eat, brother. I know. I don't mean to. I get so involved in the game that the only thing I want to do is build and have fun. And it happens. Okay, so I'll do it from here then. Ah, crap. Well, we know how to take off blocks now. All right, let's do number three. I should just hold down this. It would be a whole lot easier. Perfect. So I want to be a little separated from one area to another. So in other words, we have a door that goes in and out here throughout the whole thing. So we have to make sure it's pretty darn... There's a lot of room for us to grow. But I don't want to be stuck with... There's two across. One, two. One, two. So this is where it should be. Okay, we're going to have to demolish that window afterwards. That's all. We'll have to redo these windows anyways. They were just built, and then I came up with other ideas, so it's okay. This game has it all. Just close that, but it's not the right size anyway, so it's all good. So it's two. One, two, and then down. Beautiful. Yep, that's good. You must go for now. We also have the wood. And the wood's gonna bring in the rest of the house with this place. That's good. Might have to build more. Yeah, we've got one more left. It's okay. Do we have lumber on us? I do have a bit of lumber. Logs we need. How much I get there? 30. Probably gonna need another 30. Click it down, brother. Click it down and use it. Makes it a lot easier. Unless you don't click it. There we go. Beautiful. Shit, man. That takes a lot more than it looks. Isn't it? You look at the ground, you're like, it didn't take that much. Yeah, it takes a lot. What's max? 300. Wow, no, we're not going that far. Give yourself another, whatever, 54 blocks is good. perfect. All right. Right down to the end. Don't stand on it. Right down to the end. All the way to the end. There we go. Perfect. Oh yeah, I see it coming now. That's gonna make a lot more sense. All right, now we can move on to the next phase, which we're gonna probably need more of these, but again, it was all about testing. First, then building. And that's right off the edge, isn't it? Yeah, that's right off. With the G, see, that's a problem with the G. If you want to do it, you'd actually have to do a lip back out. So in other words, another block would have to be added. Unless we do the grill. Wait, let's change the... Let's block. Make a little lip inwards. There we go. Yes, nice, actually, for you on the outside. Most of the things are built like that. Okay. Can I do that? Same thing as the blocks? I don't think so. Let's test it out. Yes, we can. Yes, you can. Cool. Right, we're going to go build a few more of these. I think we only have a couple left. How much do we have left? I don't even see a number. 22. Okay, we can do a little more. Nice. It even holds the line properly. Sweet. Like I said, just forget about those windows and stuff on the outside there. It's going to change. Oh, I think I'm out. That's max here. All right, let's go get more frames. More frames. You can do a whole bunch of different kinds too. I could even choose a different color if I wanted to, but I really do want to keep this one pale. It wasn't because of a mistake I made. I actually chose this one. If I can remember now which one it is. Shit. I moved it around and I think it's that one. Yeah, it's that one. Because of the actual color itself. And, you know, I would change some of these things and change the colors up. And that will happen afterwards. Not a big deal. Perfect. This is the wrong color. What the? How can I pick the wrong friggin' color again? This is a pain in the ass. Now, I want to be able to actually choose the right one. It's going to be a pain to find the right one. Jesus. Can't be that far off. Was it this one, really? So we got a lot of the other ones, that's for sure. We can use them another build. If lumber was here. I'm running low, so don't make another mistake, brother. Don't make another mistake. We're going to do one. We're gonna test that out. If it's good, we'll come back for you. If it's good, we come back. Not good, go screw yourself. All right, let's get this going here. Come on, three. Before it gets dark and I can't see. That looks right, but it doesn't look like it went in place properly. No, it didn't. But it looks right, doesn't it? I'm going to take a couple more of them and test it out. And then we're going to have to end episode afterwards. Hopefully, we don't have to do it too much, but just do a couple. Where's the grill? Grid. There we go. Yeah, that looks like it's the real deal. So what I'm going to be doing is putting glass panes in these things, and then we're also going to do an angular one. So in other words, we have three left of these for now. I'm just going to show you a couple. What I want to do come on that's because of lip, eh? I might have to change that. Yeah, I think that's a lip that's actually going to stop us from this portion. Well, I'll fix that up. I'll have to go back online, back and figure out how we're going to do that. Maybe here do a different style, but we should be okay if I do it. How about like that? Yeah, that works. We should actually keep the angle as it is. Hold it. Come on. Oh, for God's sakes, just hold it. That's going to be tough. This is probably going to be the toughest part right here. With a grid pattern, I think that's the only thing that we have to... I think they even intertwine themselves, also being placed properly. Might take a little bit off-camera maneuver, I think, to doing this properly, just to get this perfect. It looks like this, just like 7 Days to Die, where you have just the right spot, and you have to touch it just a little bit. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I have to do. And we'll take the glass panes in and see what it looks like a little bit. It's not perfect. There's still a lot of work to be done. Always have to be work, right? We don't have, there's no such thing as no work. Okay. Okay. There. Looks much different at night, this thing. Glass looks off. Why don't you do this one? I don't like this one. Why is that? That's the strangest thing. There's one block here. They don't just won't let me put it on. I'll have to figure that out. It's also tough to know which one I put it on. Maybe it is on there. No, it doesn't have the shake. It doesn't have that little wobbly thing there. No. Is it going to be stuck like this with the other ones too? Maybe just a glitch. Anyways, I'll try it out to see whether or not there's another issue. I just switched out to see. And then when I log back in, I'll try it again. I'm sure there's going to be a reasonable reason for why that's not happening. But it just kind of swerves, drives me nuts. There must be something that occurred. These are the ones I did the row with. I wonder if that affects it. I wonder if doing that row doesn't make it work properly. It's possible. It's very possible. Well, if we have to rebuild them, I'll rebuild them. That's all. It's not a big deal. All right, so we'll leave it here. And we're getting it done. We're going to get this done. It's going to look cool. So thank you so much, guys, for being here. You guys are absolutely awesome. This is the Edge for Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.